Honorable Member for Bramley Gore Malton.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The government's extortion of the highest level of rent paid by the Greater Toronto Airport Authority in Canada is that it discourages some airlines from flying out of Pearson International Airport, with the end results being that the three segments of people most affected by the situation are airlines, individual air travelers, and small business owners. Pearson International Airport is the largest airport in Canada and is growing rapidly. However, if there is no action taken by the minister to remedy the situation, the economic viability of the airport, not to mention all the local businesses which derived substantial economic span of benefits from it, will be at risk. I strongly urge the Minister of Transport to act immediately to reduce the level of rent it charges to the GTAA in order to avoid any further damage to the economic well-being of the Pearson International Airport. Thank you.
The Honourable Member for